everybody, it's Crystal with City Church. We're here for the Big Splash 2014, getting ready to just kick off things. Super excited about everybody that's getting baptized today.
Though we fall and we fail, you're holding on to us. You're holding on to us in the pain.
This is a milestone for me where I can say that, like, this is the day where, like, things are changing permanently.
So I'm here with Nikki. She just got baptized. She's a gorgeous woman. So how are you feeling today?
I'm feeling amazing.
So we're here with Tammy. She just got baptized today in the Big Splash. How do you feel?
I feel relief. I've never felt better in my entire life.
Good, good. What brought you here today, Tammy? Philip, yeah?
That's my cue.
Yeah, what do you have to say about Tammy?
Hey, you know, God's doing great things, you know, just like with Adam, just taking someone and giving them purpose and letting them know that their sins are forgiven and there's a whole new life out there, and it's just really great to see.
Was that water cold?
Yes.
We could all tell by the look on your face that that water was cold.
It was very cold.
So how are you going to live now?
Like Jesus lived.
Like Jesus lived. Great answer, great answer. So Brian, we can see that you're really hard at work right now.
I'm just watching Frank's performance.
Yeah, are you serving right now? Is that what we're doing?
We have a heart to serve, yep.
Yeah, you're getting real sweaty because of all the hard work you're doing. How's the food?
Very good.
Yeah? How's that ketchup and mustard that scored?
You want some?
Yeah, I'll take a bite for sure. Yeah, hot dog. So, we're just having a really good time.
Yeah.
And with food, family, love, Jesus, it's the way to go. You should be jealous you weren't here. What brought you here today?
Well, from Edge this week, Ben and Jessica told me that I should start reading the Bible and get closer to God. So I figured getting baptized would be a good way to help get that started.
Yeah, just kick off your life with Jesus. Well, I'm very proud of you. So what's going on right here? You cleaning out your shoes?
I'm cleaning out my shoes. I have gravel and all kind of things in my shoes.
I see some water in those shoes. Is that water cool, or what was that water?
Here, let me.
Hey, it would be okay.
It was actually very cold.
Yeah?
It was, yeah. My legs went numb after about 30 seconds. They were kind of completely numb.
Yeah.
That's okay. Did you see the expression on people's face?
Yeah, Ty's was classic.
Yeah, well, I don't know. I mean, some of that was like the Holy Spirit and what he was doing. Some of that was just sheer terror of the cold.
Yeah.
But it was really awesome.
How was the water?
96 and rising. It was actually warm.
Yeah, well, I think somebody told me he heard you guys out there praying to Jesus because the water was so cold.
Yeah, but it warmed it up.
Yeah, it worked?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Warm the water?
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Absolutely. Hey, I'm here with Shirley. She just got baptized. So how you feel?
I feel refreshed.
Refreshed?
Punished.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm starting over. All my sins are gone now, and now just living my life for the Lord.
Now, do you think that you're publicly declaring this in front of your children, that that will make an impression?
Absolutely.
I can tell by the ketchup that you're enjoying your lunch. Are you enjoying your lunch? I can tell you have ketchup on your face. It's good though. When something's good, it doesn't matter, right?
Yeah.
How are you feeling today?
Good.
So we baptized how many? 13?
I think 13.